Eight Marines are still hospitalized after their aircraft went down during a training exercise in Australia. Three Marines were killed. 20 others were hurt on the Osprey aircraft, which crashed on Sunday morning. 12 Marines have now been treated and released. That aircraft can take off and land like a helicopter, but in flight, the rotors can move faster like an airplane. The aircraft went down in a tropical forest and burst into flames. The U.S. Embassy is now sending condolences to those families.